Once Graham signs, we transfer the cash.
Graham's cash?
Well, technically Kim's, but who's splitting hers? Bish bash bosh. Half the haulage is back where it belongs, with me. And then we can get serious, looking for the perfect surrogate. In an hour, it'll all be finalised and we can start building the life that we deserve.